Ladies and gentlemen, he is the WWE
Internet Champion.
Everyone's here to see Zack Ryder.
This pump your face.
Bro, are you serious?
You're not an underdog, man. You are delusional. You are out of your mind. You are perfect.
There is no stopping the Ryder Revolution. You know it.
Now for my second pick, let's head to the history of Monday Night Raw in our TV Classics section. Here you will see the greatest tag team bout ever assembled. The Rock and Stone Cold team up to take on Kane and The Undertaker.
What we're going to find out right now is, can these two, Stone Cold Steve Austin and The Rock, wrestle together as tag team partners? Well, Mr. McMahon guaranteed that Austin would lose the title at Breakdown. And you know what happened?
It happened.
When Mr. McMahon guarantees something,
and
you're
right.
And Mr. McMahon has guaranteed that Austin will be humbled one way or the other. And here we go.
Oh, here we go.
Kane and The Undertaker against The Rock and Stone Cold. A tag team war. Four reluctant partners forced together by the power of the owner of this company. And Kane and The Undertaker are taking it to Austin and The Rock early. Rock's in for the ride, but catches The Undertaker coming in. Uh-oh, referee Earl Hebner has got a hell of an assignment here. Austin's right hand just ducked The Undertaker up and over. And The Rock came to me. The Rock flattened The Undertaker.
Everyone in this ring right now has held the WWE Championship. And the crazy part is, they've all faced each other at least once with the title on the line. This is what I call a main event. Well, I could do without Kane after his latter-day sins against the Broski Nation.
How long will The Undertaker and Kane be able to coexist, knowing that in 6 days, they'll go to war for the richest prize in this industry? And the Rattlesnake will be the referee. And it may be the last time we see Austin. You heard the cover. You heard the Rattlesnake's own words. He said the only hand he'll raise at the end of that match is his own. What the?
Wait a minute.
Here comes Paul Bearer. Paul Bearer arrived earlier with a briefcase alone. And what's he doing here? There's a cover. The former manager of The Undertaker, the father, allegedly, of Kane.
What do you mean, allegedly?
Well, I ain't seen no DNA on that.
I know The Undertaker spots him.
And that's got to be a distraction for The Undertaker. It's probably a distraction for Kane. Why is Paul Bearer here?
Do you think possibly, JR, that the brothers may double-cross each other here tonight?
Scoop slam by The Undertaker. Undertaker asking, I think. He's asking Kane, is that a tag, or is he asking, why is Paul Bearer here? Apparently it's why is... Oh, there's another cover, and Austin kicks out. The Rattlesnake's not going to stay down.
All I know for sure is that these two brothers, Kane and The Undertaker, are going to annihilate each other this Sunday at Judgment Day, JR.
It is going to be a war there.
Yes.
It will not be for the faint of heart. And where does that man figure in? Or does he? The Rattlesnake.
You remember that Inferno match, JR?
Oh, yeah.
They tried to burn each other up.
He's opened a can of you know what on the,
oh, no.
The Undertaker. Oh, yeah. Undertaker's leg wrapped around the steel ring post. Boy, one thing The Undertaker and Kane can neither afford is to be injured here just 6 days before Judgment Day on pay-per-view.
It's interesting to me that Kane was not going to the aid of The Undertaker right there.
Oh. Rock gets the tag from the Rattlesnake. Oh, a lot of power there by the People's Champion. And the People's Elbow is going to be served.
No, wait, look out!
It's going to be served. Oh, wait a minute. Undertaker set
up.
Oh, he got it.
He still got it.
Yes, no. Near fall, and Kane. And interrupt the count there, King.
He did do that. Kane and The Undertaker. One of those men will be the new champion this Sunday at Judgment Day. And Stone Cold Steve Austin is going to have to raise one of their hands, or he'll be fired.
An unprecedented five titles decided. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, look out. Oh, here comes Kane. The Rock saw it. Uh-oh. And now the Undertaker.
Oh, no!
Rock for the ride. The ride from hell. Straight to the canvas. For a toe slam. And there's a tag.
The Rock just got the smack net laid down on him.
And here comes the big red machine. And what a knockdown on a 6'5", 275-pounder.
On a serious note, the world lost some true greats in 1998. Let's take a moment to honor fallen broskies Frank Sinatra, Phil Hartman, and the biggest dog in the yard, JYD, the Junkyard Dog. As The Undertaker would say, rest in peace.
And look at those right hands, so much power, so much strength. And we're seeing The Undertaker and Kane, which quite frankly surprises me. They're coexisting very well.
I am amazed. But they won't be coexisting this Sunday.
They may not be coexisting very well as this night progresses. And we have taken our final commercial timeout. We're hanging until the end right here.
What is going through the mind of Mr. McMahon right now? Is this working out like he planned? Like he hoped it will? What does he want to see with this match?
He wants to see carnage. McMahon wants to see these superstars destroy each other. McMahon's personal rivalry with Stone Cold is a journey that we all got to take. And there's going to be casualties. Whether we like it or not.
Why don't Stone Cold just buckle under?
Because he's got character. He's a man's man.
He needs to do the right thing, Austin. Humble yourself.
Austin would rather drive a cement truck for a living than humble himself, in my view, before Mr. McMahon and the world Sunday on pay-per-view.
Well, he better keep that truck because McMahon won't fire him. I guarantee you that McMahon's guarantee is a guarantee.
Austin interrupts a count there, saving The Rock from the three count. And look at The Rock, he's right back up, right in the face of Kane. But you can't stand right in front of Kane or The Undertaker and expect them to get very far. They're too big, they're too strong, they're too tenacious.
Watch it. Yes! Whoa, man!
What a DDT. What a DDT there by The Rock.
Seven left, get over there!
And a Rock, can you imagine after delivering a DDT, this damn Kane gets up and knocks a Rock right back down.
Watch your mouth.
Rock hung out the dry there by Kane.
Oh no, what are we gonna see? Look at this! Look at that!
Tremendous agility by this big red machine. That's gotta be off. Yes, no! Well, I guarantee you one thing, this Sunday on pay-per-view, when The Undertaker and Kane fight, when they collide with Austin as a referee, it is going to be the most electrified, unpredictable atmosphere we have ever seen on pay-per-view.
And I can tell you what we'll have a new champion, and Stone Cold Steve Austin will be humbled or he'll be fired.
That is Mr. McMahon's guarantee.
Yes.
Austin will either raise The Undertaker or Kane's hand, or Austin will be fired. Fired right on the spot this Sunday on pay-per-view.
And Austin said tonight that at Judgment Day, the only hand he'll raise is his own.
Folks, we'll have more on this situation on Heat Live. We're live on Heat this Sunday at 7 Eastern and Pacific on the USA Network.
Uh-oh, watch this.
The Rock's been isolated outside by Kane. The Rattlesnake is coming around the bend with fight and fury in those blue eyes.
Well, you're a little late to the rescue there, Stone Cold. Why don't you do the right thing and humble yourself?
Austin has no alternative this Sunday. He's either going to humble himself before Mr. McMahon and the world on pay-per-view is that man, or that man, Steve Austin, will be fired from this company.
Back in 1998, 19 European countries agreed to forbid human cloning. They must have seen that Michael Keaton movie, Multiplicity, before making that decision.
If Mr. McMahon fires Stone Cold Steve Austin, what will Austin do, JR? Will he do, like you said, will he go postal? Will he go on a rampage? What will he do?
That's a great question. A And there's only one way to find out. Rock fighting his way back up to a vertical base. Right hands, this match made earlier tonight by Vince McMahon. Look out! Age of his grandfather, the late chief, yeah. Peter Maivia.
But it took a lot out of the Rock, too.
The Rattlesnake is ready to strike. He just needs a tag. Boy, I'll tell you one thing. We've got a new Intercontinental Champion. That's Ken Shamrock. We've got five championships on the line this Sunday at Judgment Day. But none bigger than the...
Oh, here we go!
That's the Rattlesnake. Austin, right hands. Right hands. What a shot!
Hey, Austin Lewis! Look at D'Lo and Mark Henry!
D'Lo!
No! They're doing a number on The Rock!
The Rock been taken out of this game on this night by Mark Henry! Austin by himself now! Against
oh, no! Oh, look at this! Up. He's fit to be humbled right here!
Austin tied up in the ropes, and look, he is a sitting duck. Austin is, he can't defend himself. For God's sakes, somebody help him. The Rock is down, and The Undertaker and Kane. Oh,
he's loose,
oh, yes.
He's loose.
The Rattlesnake will fight back. Austin sending the Taker for the ride. Oh, what a knockdown. Austin going for the cover. He's got, no, he's got two. Oh, what intensity. What intensity we're seeing here.
Oh, my God.
Blue fast press. Right hands by Austin until Kane came in.
And The Rock, I think, is out of it, JR.
The Rock may have internal injuries after that big splash by Mark Henry. It's leaving Austin to fight for his life. Fight for his life right here against The Undertaker and Kane. Wait a minute. Here comes... That security guy, that guy, what the hell?
McMahon's security guy! Hey,
it's the Big Boss Man!
What?
That's McMahon's security! It's the Big Boss Man! The Undertaker and Kane stomping Austin! But the Big Boss Man hit Austin with a nightstick!
I thought it was a SWAT team guy!
Good God Almighty! The Undertaker and Kane are trying to take Austin apart! And McMahon is happy. Vince McMahon is happy.
You remember what McMahon said earlier? Stone Cold needed to have eyes in the back of his head. He needed to watch his back. You can take McMahon's word to the bank.
And this Sunday on pay-per-view, Austin will humble himself if he can walk or not. Austin will be on pay-per-view Sunday. He raises a hand to be the Undertaker or Kane, or Austin's gonna be fired by that son, by that man right
there.
You better
not.
By that man right there.
Yeah.
The Big Boss Man has been hired by McMahon, obviously, to protect him. The Undertaker ripping at Austin's knee, just like he did Vince McMahon. My God, how much more can Austin take? Will he be able to even walk this Sunday? If he can walk or crawl, the Rattlesnake will be in Judgment Day. And McMahon is happy. Will Stone Cold raise a hand, or will he be fired Sunday on pay-per-view?
The Big Boss Man? Are you serious, bro? Anyway, Monday Night Raw is awesome right now, and it's only getting better. My third pick, we're gonna head back to the biggest party of the summer from 1988. The Honky Tonk Man issued a challenge to anyone that would accept. The stakes were high, putting his Intercontinental Championship on the line. I wonder who will answer the call.
The Intercontinental Champion, the Honky
Tonk Man. Big smile on the face of the Honky Tonk Man. He doesn't even know who his opponent is.
That's right, brother, but he's always confident. You know, he may be one of the greatest Intercontinental Champions. I tell you, the guy's had that title over 2 years now, Gorilla Monsoon. And you know, the man has fought some top people all the way along the line.
The Honky Tonk Man considered himself the greatest Intercontinental Champion of all time. I can't argue with that. He did hold the title for over 400 days. I can't wait to see who accepts the challenge.
Who in fact is the number one challenger now that Brutus the Barber Beefcake has been shelved temporarily.
No question about it, but it doesn't look like the Honky Tonk
Man. Nobody sent any word up to us.
Nothing
superstar.
To us, brother. The Honky Tonk Man doesn't
and
care, man.
Opponent.
He don't even want to know.
Here it comes. Who is his opponent? Come on, Howard. Howard doesn't even know.
Howard Finkel, the announcer, doesn't know. Come on, brother. Let's get
he
it
shook
together.
His head.
Get me somebody out here to wrestle. I don't care who it is.
Oh,
don't say that,
brother. Don't say that, my man. There's some people back there in the locker room who would take this man apart.
We're all waiting here with anticipation as to the who the opponent will be. Well, maybe we haven't got an opponent.
Well, maybe we have an opponent, but, you know, maybe he's still lacing up his boots. Who knows, man?
Wait a minute. Somebody's music.
That's familiar music, brother.
They've exploded here in the garden. I don't see anybody yet.
Here is the telegram. Playing two.
It's the Ultimate Warrior.
One man. Oh, look at him attack.
This place has gone bananas.
Ultimate Warrior, Lord. I mean, the Gorilla Monsoon. They're going to take over, man. That's what you do when you want something. You go out and get it, baby.
Ultimate Warrior exploding here on the Honky Tonk Man. Beautiful fly tackle. The bell is gone and it's officially underway.
The Warrior doesn't know what to do. He's so excited.
The title definitely up for grabs here.
Oh, we could get a new champion right now, Gorilla Monsoon. Right now, brother, we could get a new champion. I'm here to
Big
tell you.
Big Splash hooks the leg.
That's
he
it.
Got it. History has been made. Look at this place go bananas!
Pandemonium has run wild in Madison Square Garden, my man!
History once again made here in Madison Square Garden!
The winner of this contest! And new Intercontinental Champion! The Ultimate Warrior!
It had to be record time, Gorilla Monsoon! It had to be record time, brother!
It is unbelievable! Gone strictly bananas. History made as part of SummerSlam 88. A newly crowned Intercontinental Champion.
He went out.
The Ultimate Warrior. Oh, look at him.
Yeah, he went out and crowned himself. He went out and took the belt, brother.
Let's go back and take a look at the pandemonium that just happened.
A big clothesline. A big clothesline by the Warrior. And all the damage is already done. Here he comes in for a big body off. Body slam right there, brother, and he's
what a splash!
Big splash, wrapped him up, both legs in the air. No way out, brother. We got a new champion, my man.
Wow.
Oh, look at the Ultimate Warrior.
Take a good look at the new Intercontinental Champion, the Ultimate Warrior. What a piece of work. They're still stunned here in the garden.
Oh, they're still standing, and they're on their feet, Gorilla Monsoon.
Yes, that's what I'm talking about, bro. The Ultimate Warrior tore down Honky Tonk Man's incredible reign as champion in only 30 seconds. Anyway, I'm out of here, bro. The beach awaits this broski. Until next time, like me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, and watch me on YouTube. I'm Zack Ryder, and this has been Ice 3. Woo, woo, woo. You know it. Thunder always strong on the ground. Every babe's gonna